All right. More curb. Something a little less, difficult. I think I did everything in this first world, maybe? I can't wait to see what Kirby consumes. Back to the journey of Pink Blob of Gluttony. Yeah. For a little bit, anyway. Wait, what is... Okay. This is what you were supposed to do. I messed up. Let me guess, 30 seconds and I was off too. Of course. I knew it. Didn't have to show me it. I could just tell. I didn't read it when it first came up, so. Okay, pacifist curb. Well, except for this part. This part, I got no choice. I'm gonna have a cruise around the map first. Ha! Stairs ma- oh, yeah. Okay. We consume the stairs now. Shit! Restart. Wrong button. Going between controllers is never fun. What? This is a puzzle. So the stairs are always in the orientation that they're in. Has to be this one. Oh, this is just messed up. I did this in the wrong order, I think. Oh, you have to use all of them. That is harsh. What? No! Why'd you do that? I was on top. Okay, that's kind of annoying. I had it right, it's just... It's very specific about where each one goes, so the ones facing up will fall upwards. I don't think I got this. I'm guessing the 1 minute mark is the finale. Yeah, more than 15 seconds off, man. I mean, it's just coins, but I want it done. I still want it done. This one is worthy of the triple star difficulty. Do this in the correct order. Slam it. Put it down. Then this one. I'm not sure that was the right order, but you'll see. Down. Now move this one across. No! It doesn't work. Do I have to move it all the way in? I need to see what I need to do. This is a throwaway, so... Yeah, okay. Alright. I did the wrong thing. It's this one first. And this one. Then this one. this all the way out. I think I did an extra step. I just realized I did an extra step. Nah, I'm restarting. Ugh, man. This one's not easy. Wait, no, I can't do that. Fuck! Oh, I might have messed this up again. We'll see. This has such a precise order. I don't think I got it. We'll see. I gotta cut 10 seconds off it. I don't think touching that one helps. No, okay, I know what to do. I can save a step. Pretty much the last one that's causing all the problems. Ooh, I don't know. We'll see. I might have it. Yeah. All right. That one was pretty tricky. Imagine the rest of them are actually stages. All right. Now we go into a stage. He's got a little swimming ring thing. Just materializes out of nowhere. For some reason, the... Wait, R plus... Oh yeah, right. Dude, that's a new move we just got taught. Oops. Oh, what is this? What is the point of this power? What? Oh, it heals. But... Okay. Alright, it's temporary. It's like, why would you want to slow yourself down like that? And that fell in the water. Yeah, no, you can't touch this. Tried a couple of times, nothing happened. I mean, I like these. These are fine. I think the problem with fire is the leap. Is he throwing durians at me? Uh-oh. It all comes down to Elden Ring. Oh yeah, right. Hold on. What does this give me? Mallet. Oh, it's got a charge attack. That's pretty cool. I feel bad murdering the things that are derpy. Okay, we do need the mallet. There you go. I think you can actually hear them. They make a sound when they're nearby. Rawr! Oh, that was... Okay. So, vandalism, huh? It's always the answer to these. I must hit the blue shell. Oh no! Hang on, there's something here. Food! Oh, it's Waddle Dee. Oh, it's It's okay, there's a mallet at the start. I'll just go back and get it. Oh, what if that's a different door? Ooh, it's okay. I think it gives you a second chance. Right? It doesn't. Oh wow, this is a first. Alright, just gotta hope there's nothing through that door and it's the same exit. I mean, doesn't look like there was another exit. I always have to hit the environment just in case. I'm not gonna... Okay. Air cannon, that's cool. Wait. There we go. Oh, we got a boat. That's a nut. Get the nut. Everything. There's probably a reason the snowman's here. Oh, damn it. Stop prioritizing. There is probably a reason it's here. Or am I wrong in this assessment? Oh! No, it's a wall. Invisible wall. Yeah, I guess there's nothing here. Hold on. Alright, fine. No idea what the third one was. Complete the sign on the roof. Oh! Okay. With the O. Alright, that's simple enough. Oh boy. Do more things to be stubborn about. Alright, we can just breathe through it. Oh! That's cool. That's pretty neat. So there might be a reason to this after all. Not strong. So weak. I might actually struggle here. This power is not as strong as the other. But I guess this one's a tier one. Oh. Okay, there we go. Never mind, this is strong. Stand corrected. Just gotta stack up the freeze. Get there as quick as we can. Okay, so it'll be on here that we've completed. That is so lame, just stand there. But okay. I wasn't even in the right spot. Wait, could I not bypass this? Yeah, okay. Ice skating for the win. I think I'm almost at the target where they have something new back at base now. I think after the next stage I definitely will be. Oh, the beach ball's gone. Had to work eventually. Ice skating just reduced the risk of the stage in general. Because I feel like this should be more threatening than what it is. Treasure. I just wonder what the secrets are going to be. Oh, nuts. It's a nut thing again, I think. Maybe. It's not. Oops. Oh, there you go. Okay, maybe I should take these. This power's so weird. Not great. Shit. I'm going back. Uh-oh. Three seabirds. It's possible that that was the first one, but just in case, because I don't think I was actively looking for one. Good. So that would definitely have been the first one. Okay, so now I just have to find one more. We're good now. I do miss the ice skating already, but you do what you gotta do. What is this gonna be? Oh man. Oh, okay, no, doesn't kill it. Some of these transformations are great. No! No! Give drill! Give drill! The game is great. It is. I mean, it's the same absurdity that Mario Odyssey had with the transformations sometimes. There is the last sea friend. Thank you. Got it. Okay, so all these involve diamonds to find. I mean, the drill thing's kind of cool. You can just stay underground. Oh, okay. That's cool. I thought I messed up. We're about to deep throat a gigantic pipe. Oh my god. Even got the cartoon splat on the wall. Wait, I missed one. How did I miss one? Oh, no, wait, I haven't. It's a result of collecting... Oh. It's a result of collecting the diamonds. I love the zero risk in this. We're missing a diamond. There's a diamond missing, hang on. Or there's something. Either way, I missed a Waddle Dee. Where did I miss one? Okay, I thought maybe you could sneak under or something. So, I've missed one and I'm not sure where. Somehow I missed one of the hidden ones in the stage. Well, this is back. I can't go the other way, this is automatic. Crap, I'm gonna have to do this again. But I guess I missed one of the secret goals as well. I thought I was pretty thorough, but I guess not. Make landfall on the Isle of Treasure. That's probably a whole area I missed in the first one. More challenge. I always think that that sounds like an alarm. The Isle of Treasure. Which I would imagine the remaining Waddledy is there. Makes sense. Now I have to do this the hard way. See, I would have thought this was the Isle of Treasure. So I pretty much shouldn't go to the next area until I resolve it. Thing is, I don't really see anything new. There's an island off in the distance. Is this a case of disobey and just go to the island in the distance? Yeah, okay. What, but... Oh, wow. Oh, okay. And the final Waddledy is here. You got two for this island. Okay, now we can finish this. Oh, there. Need that. I think I'll do all the other ones at the end. The extra stages. Just seems easier. See that. Okay, so this time the wanted posters come into effect. Ah! I pretty much have to hit the posters every time, just in case. That. And I, more importantly, I hear it. Can evolve the needle ability, the one that I don't like. That's the one that I was like, eh. Oh no. Oh, that's awkward. No! Get rid of it. Don't want that. You must dig. Okay, I'm satisfied. I'll stick with Dig. Oh, that's how this works. You kind of make a bunch of rocks and ow. And it stacks. Alright, what is this ability gonna be? Whoa! That's cool. Tasmanian Devil! Oh, that frame rate. Oh, that. Oh, that's. That's crusty. Okay, so you can go over obstacles. I can take my time in this. There was a poster, wasn't there? There it is. That was easy. Oh! Avoid the spikes in the secret room. Get a bonus one as well. Oh no! Get up! Really? Whoa! Oh boy, this just became Superman 64. No gyro on it. I wonder... I bet one of them is to kill everything. No, or to get all the rings. Probably to get all the rings. Or not to get hit. That's probably another one. There was a hidden one. I'm not sure how we could get it. Retry. Okay. Interesting. I mean, at least it's kind enough to do that. Fuck! This is definitely a retry now. Ah, here we go. Unfortunately, it's a retry, because I imagine these were the hidden rings. Hmm. Okay, one more time. It's either get all the rings or do it without taking damage, or kill all the enemies, one or the other. It's a little hard to tell when you're supposed to spin. Didn't take damage, got all the rings. Wasn't that though? I guess we'll see what it is. What is it? Well, that fine, gotta do it again. The thing is, it gives you two choices for weapons, so it's like it's... Even if I had picked the weapon, 50-50 chance I would have picked the one. Let's go. I'm just gonna rush. We need to swap weapons anyway, it doesn't matter. Easier said than done. Oh my god, I can't freeze her. Come on, freeze you bitch. Got it. Now let's just finish the stage. Ah, I was gonna say there's no need to do this. One more time. This just makes me want a Star Fox game. This game has frame rate issues. You can see it dropping constantly. I don't know. We need a more powerful Switch. Visually, this looks nice. It's just I wish it wouldn't go choppy. Kirby, yes, for a little bit. I'm pretty much gonna finish the boss in this area and then be done for the night. So we're pretty close. I think we got one more stage to go. Wow, okay, this is gonna be a long stage then. Easy. Wasn't one of the secrets. It's usually an act of vandalism, but it wasn't that. Thought it'd be like Meet the Crab. Okay. Let's find the tins of fish. Got it. I wonder if I need explosive power here. Maybe I do. I The bombs get a flotation device. Ah, that's great. Safety first. Another blueprint. Alright, I should probably go back and upgrade some stuff. Ow. There's a reason I was given this. Timer. Right, left, right. Okay. Shit. There's enough leeway for one mistake. Okay. Let me go back, because now I'm gonna see what the other stuff has, if anything. Nah, okay. Thought it might have had items or something. Oh, okay. I see. Find the- wait. what did I do? Okay, apparently I found something. I haven't found any more tins of sardine though. Wait, how's this gonna work? Nope, that does not work. Do I even need it? Okay, kind of yes, kind of no. 2. Oh. Oh. But whatever, I did it my way. I gotta go get the other stairs, I think. Hang on. No. There's a gap of water. There's gotta be another way. Oh, there's two of them here. Okay, final area. Oh, there's a fish. All right. Get the fish. There we go. I don't know what the final goal is. Don't want your sword. Oh, this is dangerous. Ah, I can't reach it. I think I just have to wait for the right moment. No, fuck off, come on. Unless I'm something I'm missing. Oh. Okay. That might make things easier. Ah, ha 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 ha. Of course. No idea on that final goal, what is it? Win the battle without falling in... Oh! Okay, hang on, give me a sec. I need to do something really quickly. I just noticed the bin's going out. One sec. I'll be back in like 30 seconds or a minute. Yeah, if I don't put this stuff out now, it just means that the neighbors will probably pile up uncrushed boxes and then I can't get my stuff in there, so. I did it before anyone else piles in uncrushed boxes. I have to, no joke, I have to do it right away because if I don't, you'd be surprised how quickly people put their shit out there. So I think the cutter's probably the way to go for that part. It doesn't seem so bad. Do this as quick as I can. Don't get knocked in the water, that's pretty much it. Okay, that's kind of problematic. What? Okay, hold up. Play this strategically. Ah. Exit stage. Maybe the bomb thing was the right way to go. Wait, what was the bomb guy? So take a guess probably at the part where I opted to skip. Is that take this for now. Oh, he's here. Okay. Right, don't fuck up. Take as long as I want, as long as I don't get knocked in the water. Now we just finish the stage. And skip all this. Oh, so that's the goldfish I found. Just coincidentally, because I jumped in the water, I didn't even see it. Out of the way. I don't know why I was fighting against the current there. Alright, before I go fight the boss, I'm gonna upgrade my stuff. Oh, they got more stuff now. They've opened a cafe and a post office. Waddle deliveries. They built Kirby a house. Let me guess, Waddle Delights? Ah, Waddle D Cafe. Minigame. Oh. Alright, we upgrade first. Do the needle one first. Because I'm not gonna use it. That's why I'm doing it first. What does it do now? Yeah, I mean, I'm still not gonna use this. Now for the superior choice. Oh, that's cool. It pulls one bomb to the other. Oh. Yeah, that is useful. Okay. I'm just gonna clear it, but I think one of them's gonna be used a recommended weapon, and the other one's gonna be something like no hit. I'll try and do no hit. Oh no, we're gonna have to beat it with the spike ball, aren't we? Oh. It's like Wispy Woods. Only watch the shadows. We should be okay. I'm afraid it's gonna do. I've been playing too much Elden Ring. I'm waiting for phase two. Oh shit, there's a phase two. There actually is a phase two. Whoa. Whoa. So he's made the arena smaller. That's fine. I took a hit. Fuck. Damn it, I got through most of that without taking a hit. Alright, well now I can be a bit more aggressive, I guess. I can't believe it. I got through the majority of the fight without taking damage. I don't care, just finish it. Man. Destroys roots. Huh. Okay. No, but now it's gonna forced to go back to town. Wise Waddle Dee has arrived. He'll give you tips on finding blueprints. Nah. We're good. Oh, it's a fun park. Amusement park. Okay. I imagine one of them's zero damage and the other one's like a recommended weapon. Let's go fire. The problem with fire is it's a huge liability. That stupid air dash. I have to jump and not use attacks, basically, which is... eh. Dick was consumed. So this is probably the easiest way to do no damage. It eats up his health really quickly. Doing a damageless run. Alright, so it says to this. There we go. You can destroy the roots. Wait, can you destroy the barricade as well? No. Please, please let that be the recommended item. No, it wasn't. Oh, clear within 2 minutes. Cool. Clear without using a copy of... Okay. That does seem tricky. I don't know, we'll see. And I imagine the last ones don't take damage, which I'll do with this. I just need to be more careful. Farewell. So I guess we have to beat this classic style. Okay, that's how it works. It's actually not that hard. I thought it'd be harder. Shit, already second phase. Oh shit, that was close. This wall it puts up. Oh shit, I almost took damage. Get rid of the wall. No! Oh, come on, you've got to be kidding. I took out. Like in the last 30 seconds. I think it might actually be easier with. Which is basic curb. Wait, who should be friends? What? Yeah. Fuck, I would have gotten both. Alright, quickly. Thank you. I think without a copy power is probably the easiest. Those coconuts do a lot of damage. Fuck. I was just unlucky. This feels like I'm just trying to attempt something in Elden Ring. Alright, I got it this time. I just have to play tactfully, get it done. Even if it takes a minute. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Why did that one blow up? It had only fallen recently. That's a proximity mine, isn't it? It's a proximity mine. There's always one Waddle Dee that's the asshole that refuses to get rescued unless you do it without taking damage. You shouldn't be picky. Rescue me, but please do it without taking damage or I won't accept the rescue. Close for my liking. I had something in my mouth. You can't float when you have it in your mouth? What? I can't believe they're asking this. Kirby's usually not... It doesn't usually do stuff like that. Like no damage or... Be perfect. I mean, I don't mind, right? It's fine, I can do it. It's just weird to see a Kirby game do that. Just so it's random, it's not set, just that just so happened to drop on my head right away. I wish there was a quick retry. If they're going to ask of that, they should probably do a quick retry. I could try out the fire as well, but I'm worried that... Alright, you know what? I'll try out the fire. Because that does do a lot of damage. And I don't have to rely on getting close to the nuts. Oh, that ability is just... Oh, it's so fucking annoying. If you're slightly off the ground, it'll do a dash. I like it, it's just this is my one complaint about it, is this. There we go, phase one. Don't mess it up. I thought he was doing the fence thing. I guess I have to dodge every time he... Every time he does that, I have to dodge, otherwise I risk getting hit by the branch. Come on, Curb, you got this. Motherfucker. I'm not even gonna bother to heal, like, what's the point? It's a zero damage run. Unbelievable. Oh man, I'm getting flashes of Elden Ring here right now. Like the boss just doing the perfect hit. And instantly murdering what I was trying to do. Kirby doesn't die in one hit, but it may as well be. pretty easy to do this first phase. Oh, okay. Okay, just ignore that side. Okay, got it. Ugh. I think the problem was I was taking out the roots, which caused them to create more. So I took out one side, and he didn't spawn any others. Give me that final Waddle Dee. Congratulations! Alright, well, I'm going back to town. I would like to keep going, but I have something to do in the morning, so let me just do an upgrade and then we'll call it here. But I want to thank you for, popping in and chilling with me and hanging out, spending your time here. It's appreciated. What did I get? Oh, right, this thing. If you're new to the stream, you can always follow to keep up to date. I'll play a bit more of this tomorrow. There's two YouTube channels, one for highlights and one for VODs. The VODs channel is pretty much getting videos every day of past streams, so I hope you do check that out. You can find links below, or you can go to shambles.gg and it'll have all the links there. You can just click on them and it'll take you there. Or you can just find me just by searching for my stream name. That's another way to do it. Whoa. Okay. That's cool. Alright. We'll pick this up tomorrow. Yeah, that was Kirby and the Forgotten Land. Alright chat, I'm gonna head off now. Take care, enjoy the rest of your day. See you next time.